colorful and tasty? It's Froot Loops straws time. Stack your Froot Loops cereal on a wooden skewer. Then, dip a brush in melted white chocolate and paint between each loop. Be sure to coat the whole stack too. Let it sit in the fridge until the chocolate sets. Remove the straw from the skewer and bring in your milk. Delicious! Are you